cereal in this shitty ass weeaboo town.
Charlie Murphy!
Darkness. Alright, how do I get in here? This thing. Use gate. Whoa.
You like it? You like it?
Dark zone vendor.
Yeah.
Oh god, it's Asian woman. Hopefully she doesn't try to juke.
This is the shit you need.
Okay.
She Asian for you? She's American for me.
She's an Asian woman.
The shotguns in this game are pretty fucking powerful. I'm not gonna lie.
Double barrel.
Oh fuck! I forgot I have other weapons, bro. Okay, so I have a purple RPK.
Okay, so this double barrel shotgun is my goals. Is the goals I'm going for right now? That's what I'm going for.
How much does that cost? I can't see it. Hold on.
The cost doesn't matter. It's all about me not being high enough level.
Cost is gonna come in handy.
I'm turning down all the volume real fast because I don't want it to be super loud in the video.
Alright.
Because I already know it's going to be loud as fuck in the video, because it happens every time.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Alright.
Alright, so I'm just going to give you a briefing real quick. When you come out here...
Shit, my bad.
When you come out here, there's going to be a lot of fuckboys.
That's a clean-ass jacket, dude. What jacket is that?
You like it? That's the Division fucking... It's the Division jacket, bro. But I'm working towards the white tux and the fedora. It's coming. You want to squad up? Let's match.
Dude, I know I got this Division jacket.
If you don't, you can buy it, I'm sure, because they're cheeky like that. Hold on.
Shit, I don't think I have it.
Inventory.
What's it
called?
Clothes.
Fucking, go to inventory, go all the way over to appearance.
Yeah, I'm there.
Then go to jackets.
Shit.
Which one do I have on? Iconic Division jacket. If you can't buy it here, I think you gotta go to the HQ and get it. That's some shit.
Alright, dude, I'm going back with the Kanye West shit. Fuck, alright. We'll match next time. Damn, that's clean, dude.
So when you come out here, there's gonna be a lot of fuckboys. I don't know if you just heard, but there's some rounds going off. They're shooting each other.
Yeah, I heard that. So, all right.
Be prepared. We got the BFGs. We got sticky bombs.
We got Jaeger. Got the Buddha.
We got Buddha.
All right, dude.
Buddha.
Let me not get fucking shot right when I come out.
Sometimes they like to spawn trap, like right fucking here.
Motherfuckers.
Sometimes people are cool. And if you don't know, if you hold down the bottom on the directional pad, you can do emojis. And that's really helpful. Talking to people that don't have mics or that can't hear.
Oh, cool! I didn't know. Surrender.
So we're in a party. We're in a party. I can't exactly remember how it works.
I don't see you.
Are you in my bracket? I don't think you're in my bracket.
Oh, I'm in the 114 bracket. Fuck! I got level up once.
We can get in the same bracket, or I can come to yours, or you can come to mine.
I'm about to level up for real.
You should be able to come to mine and just come to the higher bracket. I'm telling you.
Hold on.
Go to fucking matchmaking.
I'm gonna kill these guys and I'm gonna see if it give me 15.
Hold on, bro. Are you about to level up like right now?
Oh shit, I can't level up my level in here though. It's only dark zone.
I think you can do level. You might be able to do level also, maybe.
I'll say, because I'm actually close to 15.
I'm not sure if you can or not. Hey, but if you hit start, go to group management. Hit start. Go to group management, hit triangle for matchmaking. You should be able to like look at my name and click to join my bracket or some shit.
Alright, hold on. I do that right after I kill this guy. There's only like two of them. Like I'm already level 3 in the dark zone. Just killing these guys.
Yeah, you'll upgrade fast, but like if you were to die right now, I'd probably like derank you like 2 levels.
Fuckers. Oh, it deranks your level too.
It depends. It all depends.
Well, that guy has
like
a shotgun.
Like I said, the richer you are, the more they take.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Join me real quick.
Rank reach level 2. All right. So, yeah, I was just kind of trying to die too. I was even behind cover. All right. Well, this did not go well.
In the dark zone, being one level behind somebody makes a difference. If you're 2 levels under somebody, do not challenge that person, bro. And like,
oh yeah, join dark zone 15 through 19. Okay, hey, I joined your dark zone. I'm coming in.
Alright, chill. If you look on the map, it has different dark zone levels. Like, right now we're in DZ01, but like, as you go up the scale, up to DZ06, it's higher and higher level people, and like, you can. Like, theoretically, we could go up there, but we get wrecked by, like, level 30 motherfuckers.
Alright, hey, I'm in here.
We'll die. You're in here? Alright, I see you. Alright, this fuckboy's over there.
Oh yeah, yeah, right now. Just loaded in for me. Shit, I'm a little underleveled, so I might get shit on.
These enemies are 15. It's the humans we really gotta worry about. Yeah. Oh shit, they see us. Stop, 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 stop. God damn it, stop.
Hear me?
Agent, I am inbound on your position. Fuck you! Good ass motherfucker. They were shooting at me and I wasn't in cover like I wanted to be. Dark zone level up, yes.
I killed that's what one. I just got level 3, about to get level 4. Just killing one guy. Alright, hold on. I'm moving up on this level 15 guy on the other side. Oh, damn! That dude shot some shit at me. I think he's shooting at another player. Hey, there's another player over there. He's down. Should I go murder him? Or pick him up?
Yeah.
How do I help him? I'm gonna be his friend.
You can pick him up. Yeah, be his friend.
There you go, dude.
And if he goes to put shit on the thing, we can kill him and take a shit if we're feeling froggy.
Oh,
or we can be nice.
I'm getting shot. Oh, I'm getting shot. Getting fucked up. I'm getting really fucked up. A dickhead.
This guy's a cuck. What a fucking cuck.
15 seconds.
I'll throw that shit. Hopefully it finds that guy and doesn't trace down that fucking player.
Oh shit. There we go.
Hey, they're coming from the way we came. Flanking from behind.
Try not to attack this. Got him. Yeah, I see him, I see him.
Yeah, oop,
my bad, my
bad. Us.
All right. So, we can either be bros or we can be rich kid assholes right now to these guys. One's 15. Oh, one's 17. We don't want to fuck with them if we don't need to.
I'll tell you, dude. That's
have them help us.
That's some pretty shitty options you give me, because you know what I'm going to choose.
Rich kid asshole.
All day, every day. Rich kid asshole. Whoa.
Paint me as a villain. God damn, I'm getting shot. Oh, I'm about to go down, dude.
I wish Childish would make some savage shit again.
Cat Fiend just died.
Oh, that's a flamethrower. That's a flamethrower. That's a flamethrower. Boy, keep moving, my man.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
Fuck.
Level
not
six.
Bad today, baby.
And I got a blue drop. Denim shirt. Denim.
Nice.
Oh, you fucking
nice.
Dick. Who's shooting me?
Oop. Hey, we got rogue agents.
I'll say we got rogue something. I can't tell who's rogue.
I got him. I got one of them. Fuck you.
I shot him in the
bitch.
Ass twice. Oh, he dropped the purple. He dropped the purple.
Give me your shit.
You motherfucker, you got
that's
it.
That's okay.
So what, is that lemon guy a bad guy?
I can drop him for you. All those rogue guys, they might not actually be bad, but
they might just accidentally
hit
an enemy. If you accidentally hit a player,
well,
tell them you're bad.
If this... Alright, well, this guy's not... Yeah, no. If this guy's not hostile, we're not gonna fuck with him. Alright, well, I killed one of their buddies. He's gonna be coming out for my ass.
Yeah, I saw you fucking...
By the way, I'm extracting his shit.
I shot him in the ass twice. After you meleeed... Or before you meleeed him. Oh, dude, I got a training hoodie. Ooh, I'm about to go fucking away. Kai Greene up in this bitch.
My voice said Kai Greene. Yes. No, stop shooting me. God damn it. Stop fucking shooting me. Please. Please.
They're wrecking your ass.
God damn. Help, bro. Fucking shit.
I hit him twice.
God, dude. Kai, fuck. Come revive me. I'm about to die. I know I'm about to die.
Oh,
I know it.
I'm coming to you. Oh, don't shoot my ass.
Now you.
Oh, I'm about to die. I don't have any more medic shits.
Hey, man, you better not fucking shoot me. I'll kill you. Ah, shoot you fucking dead. Hey, watch out for this guy.
Yeah, this
fucking
Lemmy 16.
You see him?
Yeah. I have no health.
Cuck.
I'm hiding. I'm fucking hiding back here.
This guy is like a straight cuck.
I'm waiting for someone just to fucking gank my ass because I have no health.
I swear you hijack my shit right now. I'll kill you. You're getting shot at. I could probably kill him. I'm not going to do it, though.
There's a blue over there. I want it. Fuck it. Let's go.
Ooh. Is that blue for you? That's green for me. On my
slim
screen.
Pants. Oh, dude, I got the virus tights too. Shit.
Yes.
Gang. Shit.
You got the best of both worlds, man.
Dude, I got the training hoodie and the virus tights. Shit.
We got more dudes inbound.
Too much trust in this shit for me. Sorry, dude.
That guy's level 15. That guy's level whatever.
I'm the baby in the group. So what? Sometimes people just work together. Sometimes. Oh, extraction available. What?
Yeah, that's how you call them, the choppers.
That was dope. Whoa.
It's gonna
Here
come
I am, pilgrims.
Hit the foo gas.
Hit the foo gas, pilgrims. Shoot the fuck
out of here.
Fuck yes. Oh, goddamn. Oh, that's a gangster.
Ooh, my bad.
That's a gangster. Can't even shift this PP Bison. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, that guy's a melee motherfucker. Oh, I'm getting sniped. Oh, shit. Charlie wants
me.
More. Charlie wants me.
I'm telling you, man, if you just semi-fire these fully automatic assault rifles, man, you can do some good damage against these CPUs. If you're going against humans, you got to get kind of close and full auto them. But
yeah, dude.
Against computers, man,
submachine guns,
if you semi-auto.
Submachine guns are the best against people.
Yeah, dude. SMGs.
But assault rifles are the best against, like, AI. But this submachine gun's way better than what I had. Oh, there's a blue over here. I'm going to go grab it.
Yeah. DPS on dudes is the best way because they keep healing, you know?
Yeah.
Submachine guns just chip away consistently. It's awesome.
And I think I saw a thing where it's like you crit more with a you're more likely to crit with the submachine gun.
Yeah. After this, we're gonna go to one of those fucking loot places. Like if you look on your thing, you'll see landmarks that are highlighted purple, not the dead gray ones, but the purple ones. There's like computers there with some like big bosses,
Starting
and that's where you find the loot. That's where you get good loot. The whole point of being in the dark zone is to get loot and extract it. And if you're feeling froggy, you kill people. It's kind of a grind fest to level 30, but it is pretty fun.
I like how multiple people. This fucker just cut it.
We've got the package.
Where?
That fucker right there was just trying to cut my rope, and I shot his ass.
Oh shit! He's level 19. Run.
Nah, we killed his ass. Oh, that thug.
Not this guy. No, this human. Yeah.
Oh shit! Hit me with the bomb. I'm bleeding. No, damn. Crawl,
bro.
Crawl.
He's level 19.
I live.
I died as rogue.
I live.
It says, bro. It said I died as rogue.
Dude, I live.
I was.
Dude, I'm gonna make it.
The rogue.
I'm crawling. Don't ever catch me. Oh shit.
I was shooting the rogue. Fuck,
shit,
man.
Damn. Dude, yeah, that level 19 fucked us up.
Yeah, dude, you can't fuck with people. If someone's two levels or higher, you can't take them one-on-one. That's just too rough.
I put 3 rounds in his back, and then a fucking explosion went off and murdered me. He's hijacking my shit.
The pickup's been compromised. Your package may be in
rogue. Which fucking, which one do you want to spawn at? If you spawn at DZ2 West Checkpoint, we could probably hit a landmark.
Apparently I died as a rogue, too.
Yeah, I did, too. It's because we're in the same squad. If one of us goes rogue,
I guess Z01. He's heading to Z01.
Oh. I went to O2. Go to O2 so he doesn't ambush you.
Right when I hit one.
Damn it.
Dude, like, and deep in the back of my mind, like, go to one, beat his ass. So I clicked it. God damn it, dude.
Found out a bit more about those supply drops. It's division gear. So it's especially important that we get there first.
Dude, he's right here.
We can't have shade tech getting
Fuck,
into
I think
the
he spawned. He's spawn camping. No! I'm weak! Leave me alone! No! No, they're shooting me! Shit! Oh, you'll never take me alive! Ducky Wee, Batman! Shit! They got me! No!
That's what this game is, too.
Dude, there's two of them just sitting in front of the door.
Yep.
It's a level 19 and his weeaboo friend just sitting at the door.
Come to two.
Dude, I was ducking and weaving, too. He got me at the sticky shooter. Motherfucker.
That thing's powerful, man, I'm telling you.
I like opened the door, I kinda looked at both of them, and I just started ducking and hauling ass. God damn, dude, that pisses me off. I lost my shit. Alright, I just walked outside. And I'm like under leveled as fuck for this too.
No, you're not. Most of the people we're facing are 15, 16.
And I'm 14.
He's being kind of a, yeah, but I mean, you'll level up fairly soon.
We could do one mission and I'd get 15. I'm super close.
I think you level up a little bit in Dark Zone, but I mean, yeah, we could do that too. That'd be good, actually.
I'm already level 7 in the Dark Zone.
Where are you at? You spawn at 1 again?
No, I spawned at 2, you're just really far away.
What the fuck?
Maybe we have different 2s. Exiting the contaminated area. Wait, hold on, let me look where the fuck you're at.
I think it's because you died at 1.
Oh, okay,
two
there,
is...
you are, there you are. We're not too far away. I'm running to you, though.
Yeah, hey, be careful, because there's strong computer... There's strong NPCs throughout these fucking streets.
I'm gonna have to go around. Fuck them, dude.
Alright, I'm about to kill these fuckers, dude. Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Oh shit, I found some guys. I'm gonna walk around.
You're all cucks! Oh my god, these guys are powerful, dude. Holy shit.
Fuck, dude, we're literally right across from each other, but we can't get... Wait, there's a landmark at the end of the street this way. I'm gonna go to the landmark.
There's shortcuts and shit.
Well, the only break in the buildings I see is there's a guy humming, like, fucking Baba Black Ships. So I don't wanna fuck with those crazy bastards. Fuck.
Fuck.
Damn, he hit me once with a bat and about dropped my ass. No, it's not about done here. No, please, God, no. Sir, senpai. I'm a fucking peaceful man. I'm just trying to get to my friend. Stop following me, you dick. Woo! Beat his ass. No, not me.
God,
don't beat
damn.
My ass. Damn, dude. No. No. Dude, what's up, dude? Hey, you want to be my friend? Oh, no, that was an AI named Buckshot. Damn it. Ah, oh, fuck, dude. We are really struggling here.
We just got to link up. Hang on.
I tried to get you, but didn't.
All I'm hearing is a warning. An agent on your team is down. Requires aid.
Well, I'm fucking dead.
They tell me the Dark Zone supply drops are happening because they expect Keener and his friends to be a threat.
I love how it just gave me the pop-up, like, how to play the Dark Zone.
More than they're telling us at this point. Just keep focusing on getting...
Alright, I spawned on 2, and I came out in a completely different spot than when I did before. And you're right here.
Yeah.
So I think the game fucked
two.
Me.
It's DZO2, West Checkpoint.
I know, I went to this before, and the game sent me somewhere completely different.
I keep getting fucked up by these NPCs, dude.
Thank God he showboated. I would have been fucked. Fuck. These guys are
fucking god. Yeah, these guys are tough, man. They got armor. Middle level 16. Fuck. Hey, crawl to me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Crawl to me.
Where you at? All right, I see your ass.
Where you at? All right, actually stay there. I got you.
Oh shit. Reverse.
I'm down. No, I'm not. Hey, kill that bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh shit, won't let me throw my thing? What the fuck? I fucked that guy up. Now's your chance for what, dick?
Fuck! Yeah, I'm down. Ah! We gotta avoid these dudes.
Damn, why'd they kill me first? Dude, we suck. This is the worst shit ever.
Go to DZ03 safe room. Do you have that?
No, I just have 2 right here.
Alright, let's go back to 2 and figure out a way through them.
Dude, the best way is just to haul AF.
Yeah,
we can fight them. We just got bad positioning right there.
Yeah,
no cover right
the city's
there.
Still unstable.
Honestly, a really
we
good key
in those dark zone supply
can be. Ooh, let me restock.
Could find a way to access
can be range with a fucking
chance.
Sniper rifle or DMR.
I have a fucking dragon on.
And I have an M1A. If you get headshots with that shit, dude, it does so much fucking damage.
I know.
It's unreal.
That's like how I got through the game. It's just headshotting people with a DMR. Fuck. Yeah, they're right here. Fuck, they're already shooting.
If not, I got an RPK. Are they? Fuck. Hold on, bro. Oh shit! Be careful! I saw your health just go!
God damn. They fucking
hold the
up.
Fuck on. Hold the fuck on, Captain.
I'm hitting these motherfuckers.
Let's pull up my RPK, because fuck it.
Fuck, I missed.
Alright, I got you. I got you.
Oh, someone's attacking him from the other way.
Good, cucks. Looted with the light machine gun. I had a pretty good saw on here, and it had like 200 rounds, and I just put shit down range, but trade him for this RPK, actually. If you get him pinned behind a corner and you suppress him enough, like, they'll actually go into a suppressed state where they're like, they won't move. Fuck, these guys are kicking my ass. Fuck you.
Reparino. Get him, little ball guy. Damn! That guy fucked me up. Don't die, dude. Don't die. Right behind you.
Where you at?
Kissing your ass.
Fucking cuck.
Motherfucker. Military pants green. Hey. I got some like radioactive bag on me. Is that the shit I can put in a helicopter?
Yeah, that's the dark zone shit. Anything you retrieve in the dark zone, like the shit you just picked up, you can't use without extracting
them
first.
Damn, I forgot.
First.
I lost my training hoodie?
Yeah.
I am pissed.
No more Kai Greene.
Kai Greene. Fuck, dude. My bad. I'm pissed.
Alright, now let's go to this landmark right up here.
I feel like we're about
it's
to
right
get
up here, you see?
On. Yeah. I feel like I should be more careful, but... Fuck it. I'm pissed.
You get better the more you play. I don't know what it is. Like, it's my first time playing in a long time. I'm sucking ass, but like when I was playing, it was pretty easy. I mean, it's hard with like against human players, but I never get wrecked by computers like this. Oh shit, dude! Fuck! How does he not see me? What a fucking cuck!
Get him!
Hang on, dude.
Oh sh! She malfunctioned.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Got him. Ooh,
oh
shit, I got a sniper
over
here.
Coming. Oh, we got level 14. Buckshot, that's the motherfucker that killed. Oh shit.
Buckshot
guys got
over
shot
there.
From behind.
Yeah, they got a few guys on the other side of the street.
Yeah, there's a sniper.
I see him, he's a sniper.
16.
I see him. Alright, let me take him out. I'm gonna work on him for a minute. Fuck with me. Fuck with me. I'm gonna... Ooh, I'm about to peg this son of a bitch, dude. Fucking cuck. Fuck
Threw
you.
My bomb at him.
He's drinking water.
Motherfucker.
He's drinking water.
Let me get this life back. Go.
Drinking the water, like, does extra damage against, like, legendary enemies or something like that. Something crazy. I think they're not. I don't think they're concerned about us right now. They're concerned with someone else.
Holy shit! I just got hammered by somebody to our right.
Oh shit! Me too. Is that a sniper? Yeah, it's a sniper. That's fine.
Almost killed Buckshot. I killed him.
I just did.
Yeah, so I shot him right in the head and he dropped. Oh yeah, I see that level 14 faggot. Oh, the sniper
yeah, he's
guy.
Aiming at me. He's aiming at me right now. Ooh, you got him. Ah, fuck!
Oh, level 16, motherfucker.
Fuck you! Supply drop. Shit. I'm about to die, dude.
Oh my god. I have no fucking... I have no thing. No medipacks.
Hang on, bro. I'm about to start suppressing him real quick.
Oh, that was sick.
Bitch.
Drop that level.
Bitch. How you like that?
I like,
you like that
I
shit.
I like sidearmed a grenade and hop back like whoop.
Oh, so that was two grenades, because I threw one too.
Yeah.
Deadshot's got something up here, dude. Ooh, they got a gang war going on out there. That's why.
I'm just here for the loot.
Fuck!
Damn.
Fuck that.
Fuck!
I missed my shit, dude.
Oh, he had a super 90. That's
nice.
Oh, yeah, there's a shit ton of them.
Fuck you.
We hold them here. To the last man.
Ooh, shit.
Shit, I gotta reload. I got this stuff. Dude, that guy back there is laying down some suppressive fire. Whoa. Get out of here, boy.
Bitch ass.
Oh, I got him. Going long!
You got your rifle out? Ooh! Ooh! Hey, we got some dudes to our right doing something.
Yeah, I saw that.
Keep that 14 at bay. I'll take out this guy wherever he is.
Okay.
I don't know where he is, what he's doing. Fuck, man.
I got the 14. Nice AK you got there, buddy. I'm shooting over your head.
I like that.
Oh, he's fucking me up.
An aid station actually wouldn't be bad. You can change you can change your skills up in the dark zone, so if we feel like we need to switch it up, it's good. Ooh. Supply drops are pretty fucking good.
There you go.
It's just that everyone on the server likes to go for them.
Yeah, I imagine so. I don't know if I'm leveling up, but I'm still super close. Manhunt for Mr. Deadshot. Alright, well, I think
we got a manhunt out on somebody?
Yeah. Well, it was, and then it was gone.
How much loot do you have?
5 out of 7. I was just about to say, but I got good stuff, though.
Yeah, I have 7. Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. They're up there. Run. Get away. Get away.
Oh, I think... Yeah, I saw them.
The manhunt guys are up there.
I saw them.
Don't let them get anywhere near us, dude.
Shit, I'm going down this alley.
Is your contaminator safe?
Yeah.
Alright, chill. Alright, we gotta get away from them. Find a fucking...
Yeah, dude, I saw the name. I was like... It was like Deadshot. I was like, oh, fuck.
Oh, hey, come here. These things, if you look in your mini-map, you see what they are? Yeah, usually these are like things that you can spend like dark zone keys on, you'll get some good loot from. You see that?
Oh, classic RPK? Oh yeah, dude, nice, yeah. Yeah,
should have some good stuff.
I'm full now. I got 2 purples.
I am too, so I can't take them, but shit like that you'll find. It's pretty good.
I like how we can like give each
sometimes
other loot too.
That's pretty chill. Like I can drop something, give it to you. Alright, hold on.
I can't search that though.
Hold on. Okay, it's an extraction area up here.
Let's just go to the nearest one, I guess. Away from those fuckers.
Yeah, it's up here. Is it on your screen, the one I waypointed?
Yeah, everything you waypoint's on my screen.
Alright, cool. Oh, heads up. There's usually people
at the gas station.
Sneak past these guys. I don't feel like fighting them. If you do the cover-to-cover thing, it'll usually keep you hidden a lot easier.
Yeah, that's what I'm attempting to do.
God damn it. Alright, fuck it. Fucking fight him off up here. Oop. Couk. Stop.
Oh, baseball bat, dude. Damn. Oh, get this fucker off me.
Where?
Get off me. He's level 15. I can't do anything.
I got
him. Fucker's tanking me. Alright.
I guess I'm getting shot, dude.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Me too. I'm just getting papped and like all my health's gone.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
Shit, they can come up behind us right
now. Ah, fucking hell, dude. Yeah, they can.
Morning.
Fuck. You got
Agent
me?
On your team is down.
I'm coming to you, don't worry.
Oh, shit, I was coming to you. I'm going back
shit
over there then.
God damn it!
Come on. I'm about to put on that health thing. We're getting fucked.
Alright, yeah. That'd be good. Oh, they got him! Did you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, when I dropped that motherfucker. Oh, I thought the noob tube the shit out of him.
Are you throwing down that health thing? I'm fucked right now, dude.
Alright, hold on, let me switch.
I'm gonna get up there, see if I can get ahead of any of this.
Shit.
Fuck you.
Oh, here we go, ability stuck. I like totally forgot how to do this shit.
Shit!
I'm gonna ditch the fucking...
Fucking hell, dude.
I think I hear somebody behind me, which is really fucking concerning my safety.
Hey, I need you. I'm down. He's about to kill me!
Oh, fuck! Fuck! No, not me! Not me! Fuck! Fuck, dude.
Hey, our loot will stay there as long as no humans actually take it.
Fuck, dude. Dude, I lost all that good shit. Dude, I'm obsessed. This is pissing me off. Alright, dude, I'm going to checkpoint 1E.
Alright, I'll meet you up.
Fuck, dude.
Meet back at that extraction. I don't know if I went to that one or not.
I think we should. I think we need to do some, like...
As long as no humans... If no humans take our loot, then we keep it. We don't keep it, but it stays there where we died.
I think we need to do some, like, Dragon Ball Z, like, montage training.
Like that fucking dude did.
Yeah, just let me get level 15.
Alright, if we can make this extraction, or at least pick up that loot and make another one. I wouldn't be mad. See, it shows us where our fucking loot was dropped at on our map. You see it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, a shotgun's good for close range. Hold on, let me put this shit on real quick.
Dude, we're actually really close. Nice. I'm actually very happy we're so this close. Oh, fuck.
Couk.
No, don't fucking kill me. Get off the cover. Shit. Shit, they're all around us. God damn it. Yeah, I'm dead.
Why did you shoot at them?
Because I'm stupid. See, they're behind us, too.
No, I'm dead. Just run. Just run.
Dude, if one of us makes it, we both make it.
I'm about to die, dude. I'm fucking dead.
I got my fucking items. I'm out. Shit, I didn't get him. What the fuck? Shit, no, a guy with the bat got me. Ah, dude, they're
spawning at the other one.
Ah, we can't get in there without.
Yeah, if it's just two people, man, against a gang of NPCs, it's really hard. Usually, it's like the whole server.
But they're like they're all around that like spot, that extraction zone.
I don't give a fuck about the tech and those Dark Zone supply drops.
Dude, I just really want my shit. Like, it's like personal now, man. I'm kind of pissed. It's like really personal. What's up, homie?
Alright,
dude. This is fucking personal. Oh, I lost my dropped items because I didn't pick them up, I guess, because in that life. Are they still there?
I probably did, too. Hold on. I don't know.
I don't even know where the fuck we were at.
Fuck. No, I think we lost him.
Fuck!
We lost him because we didn't pick him up in that next life. There's a landmark ahead of us unless you want to do a single player or story mission.
Nah, dude. I need to get some shit out of the Dark Zone before I'm satisfied with my manhood. Dude, I'm so pissed. Fuck.
That's alright. Let's reassess our fucking battle plan.
Yeah, honestly, if we don't get it out this time, we need to fucking go do some Super Saiyan training. Wow, I just walked into the shit.
Oh, this is a tech building. There's a lot of big bosses in here, dude.
I just walked into the shit.
Hang on, dude. Let me fucking get a grenade prepped or something.
Dude, I got my landmine ready to go in my hand.
Alright, hold on. Let me move around these guys. We'll do... Oh, shit. I've got a thing on to where my sticky bomb does like 40 plus damage if I can make the damage happen on more than one person. So like if there's two or more of them together, it does like plus 40 damage. It's insane.
I got you.
I don't waste it yet. We can start the ambush on this one guy and let him come down the stairs and make a trap if you want.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Oh shit, I'm reloading for some reason. I thought he was dead. I am fucked.
Oh my god! Who fucking killed me?
Yeah, we need to rethink our life. Jesus. That was embarrassing.
Jesus Christ. Jesus.
That was hella embarrassing. Yeah, let's
It was a 16 guy with a shotgun, that's why, dude.
Dude, mark my words, we will be back to this motherfucking Dark Zone, and I will have the shit to get the shit from the shit.